the Cheras. The lands south of the modern empire, which included the Malabar coast, Karur, Coimbatore and Salem districts in South India, were all part of the Chera kingdom. The Chera capital was Thiruvanchikulam. Udayan Cheralattan, the first Chera king, is accredited with founding the dynasty. Udayan's son, Imayavarambhan Nedun Cheralattan, through his grit and determination, was responsible for making the Cheras one of the most powerful kingdoms in the south. He ruled for 58 years and won multiple battles and wars, the most famous of which was against his sworn enemies, the Kadambas of Banasvi. Imayavarambhan not only extended his kingdom, he also supported the local arts, culture and literature during his reign. With strong overseas links with places like Rome, the kingdom prospered immensely. The trade consisted mainly of spices, ivory and sandalwood. This period of success was followed by the Kalabras overthrowing the Cheras. The Cheras, however, overthrew the Kalabras and the Second Chera Empire was founded with Mahodayapuram as their capital. During this time of Sthanu Ravi Varman, trade flourished with China and Kerala amongst other places, and there was peace between them and the Cholas. However, with Sthanu's death, the relationship between the Cheras and Cholas turned sour. After the death of Ravi Varma Kulasekara, the last king, the Chera Empire disintegrated and the Cholas took over.